now. I apologise, I'm going to keep looking away and looking at notes. So, Maurice, you were restricted by the ice size, and I felt that came in a few moments where I thought, well, you were having to change direction, where I would love to be able to see how you'd have continued the movement going if you weren't forced into changing a directional move. I think your flexibility and the idea that you used movement was lovely. I didn't think anything was forced, and I really liked the feeling and the way that once you started a specific piece of movement that you let that kind of carry through. I do think that some of the transitions were just what was needed to then get you to the next sequence that you were trying to do. And again, that may have come down to the restriction of space, but I did feel that once you were going, it was so continuous and smooth, and really very, very elegant. The arms are always connected, and there was a lot of fluidity with the arms and the movement. So I really, really liked that, and I gave you 3.5 stars for your effort. Danielle, I loved some of the ideas. There were quite a few moments where I went, I liked that. And I will encourage you to really try and push yourselves a little bit further out of the box every time you go. The half a death drop sequence I thought was wonderful, to not then exit or continue on after that, a movement like that, in quite such a predictable way. I think you have, there's a quirkiness about you that I think you just have to allow it to go that direction. But I really, really loved all the undulating movements. I thought there was some great use of tempo changes. And I think, you know, I'm going to be really excited to see how you develop through this competition, because I think you have an idea and a thought process that you need to challenge your skaters to have a go and try it, because I think you're choreographically on a cusp of really being quite different. And I have given you 4 stars for this particular endeavor. Laura, it's gorgeous. And I have to say, this is probably the one performance of all of them that I could see performed by a girl or a man, woman or a boy. And each time, even though the choreography would be exactly the same, it would have a different feeling and a different intensity. And as a choreographer, that is exactly what you're striving for. I thought you met all the challenges, and some of it would be so subtle in the change from male to female and back. That I thought it would be wonderful. I really, really enjoyed watching it, and I loved how it grew. And as I say, for me, this was lovely, and exactly as a choreographer would want to see their work being done. So congratulations, 4.5 stars for you.